And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best of me. I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, no. The same blood. We both have the same.
Look, Sarah, I've heard this song a lot. And it started off really well. I thought, yeah, this girl's great. And then it's like you became possessed halfway through. It was quite incredible. And for someone of your age, stand on this stage with all the nerves and all the pressure to absolutely not just nail the song, you made it your song.
Thank you.
That's what you want to hear.
I'm absolutely thrilled that you got a golden buzzer. I mean, it was mind-blowing. I couldn't believe that you were only 15. Congratulations.
You are not allowed to have that much talent at your age. It's insane. And I didn't press that golden buzzer because I wanted Simon to press that golden buzzer. Because I want you to go far, and I think Simon can help you because you are a superstar.
Thank you so much.
Yes! David?
Yeah, it was all right.
No, it was fantastic, Sarah. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Most importantly, enjoy this. I'm thrilled for you and your family. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really been an amazing audience. Thank you very much.